If the song's about you, then you got what to do. I'm just letting some facts know. I know a lot of people who say they're Christian. When I tell them about the sin, they say, mind your business. Mind my business, you are my business. As if you are a Christian, then it's family business. And why you getting mad at me for your decision? I only found out cause you posted your business. You're using social media to flaunt your sins around. And then you get mad cause I tell you to settle down. You're swimming in sin, no way I can let you drown. Sin is a disease and you're passing it around. No STD, so no apologies. If I was drowning in sin, I would want you to rescue me. When you accepted Christ, we joined one body. And I'm tired of looking bad because of some of my family. One of those Christians who took some time off. Like the prodigal son, I was aiming to show off. I tried spicing up my life like the world was some hot sauce. You start craving sin, you'll end up in big slop. If you're playing with sin, it'll knock your socks off. Like let the devil take you to the edge of hell. He gave you one good look, then you chose to jump off. And I'm sorry to say, but I'm just so ticked off. We're supposed to be Christians, but we continue to flip-flop. We're godly on Sunday and take the rest of the week off. And we wonder why the world is laughing their butts off. We're acting good on Sundays until the day stops. We're warm Monday nights like a man in bishop. It's a wrestling a pun, I need you to keep up. And if you keep dragging your feet with God, God will cut you off. Says faithful are the wounds of friends, and the words are to a source of let the cutting begin. With sensitive Christians, it's not hard to offend, but to go along with man would be the stupidest plan. I'ma stick with Jesus, why? Cause that's my man. And a real Christian know that Christ is God as a man. Got the Father, Son, and Spirit, that's a Trinity plan. If you don't believe what I'm saying, then read your Bible again. So what's a real Christian? Let me do some explaining. A real Christian believes in this when they're praying. Thy will be done, Father, and they do what he's saying. And what the Bible says goes, man, quit with the change. We gotta stop following trends and other religions. Jesus gave a job to us, we gotta stick with the mission. We gotta exercise our faith like the world is our gym. That's why I exercise these loving words to you as a friend. Can't see it in you.